What's up, guys? I'm Derek Diso, and right now we're in Las Vegas, Nevada, and today I'm taking a kid shopping who's been getting bullied. So right now we're gonna meet him at the mall with his best friend. We're gonna take him shopping, try and make him feel better, spend the whole day with him, take him to get some food. I just want to show this kid that it's okay to be yourself and don't worry about the opinions of other people. Just do what you want to do and be happy. So Sanaya, being your best friend, she reached out to me and told me about your situation, how you get bullied and you go through like people picking on you and shit.
Yeah, like it got so bad to the point like a group chat was made about me to like talk bad on me.
A group chat?
Yeah, like on Snapchat, and it just like hurt and it made me like think all this about myself.
So these kids made a group chat about you and made fun of you?
And it's just like so hard walking down the hallways because like it feels like you're always being like judged.
I think it's pretty sad that those kids take the time out of their day to sit there and bully people and judge people for who they are. I mean, Troy's a good person. I don't see why people do it.
They just like misread me because they don't really know me. Like they just view me as like a stuck up person when they haven't even like really talked to me.
Yeah.
It's always during PE, like. There was this one day we were choosing teams for I forgot which sport, but like I was last pick, and it wasn't like I was just normally the last pick. It was like everybody was like, don't choose him, he sucks, like, and it just like brought my self-confidence down to like a whole other level.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to hear about your situation, but hopefully today I can make it better. I got Nestbook with me, I got my fiance. We're gonna take you guys shopping, buy you guys whatever you guys want, hang out with us, we're gonna go to dinner, buy you guys whatever you want, any iPhones, any Apple products, any clothes, shoes, jewelry, anything you guys want. So for the whole entire day, you guys gonna hang out with us, we're gonna go shopping, we're gonna have some fun, and forget about all the bullies, everything you guys going through, and just let everything go. Is that cool?
Mm-hmm.
All right, guys, let's go shopping, come on. Numbers on my phone, they keep calling me. Girlies at my shows, why they all on me? I don't want them no, get them all off me. Say down for L, she'll cause me. 4 cars deep, we'll come through on a lane 9. Chicken spot, wings and fries, we call that a day 9. Lights on, sold out, I don't have no stage fright. Knew that I was built for this forever, ever, ever. Sometimes 10, all my friends, we ride Beamers. We ride Benz, 10 times 10, all my friends, this for real, till the end. 10 times 10, all my friends, we ride Beamers. We're getting an iPhone watch, right? Is that what it is, right?
Yeah, the Apple Watch.
10 times 10, all my friends, this for real, till the end. Circle small, can't let too many close to me. Love my brodies, they all hit the road with me. We get to that bag, now talking groceries. The blood is thin when you compare it up to loyalty. 5 steps back, never panic, no we stay. Alright guys, we took a little break real quick so Sophia can do a TikTok with Sanaya. So they're doing the Renegade right now.
Hey, drive the car.
Okay.
Hit the horn.
Oh, I didn't need to.
You guys look a little stiff.
I don't know how to do it.
Okay.
Oh, so good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
That was so good.
That was hella good.
Wait, do it again. Wait. Shut your mouth.
Figure eight.
Ooh.
Okay.
Break. Oh, my bad. Clap.
Wait.
Swing.
And then. And then.
And then. And then. And then. And then. And then. And then.
And then. And then. And then.
And then.
And then. And then. And then. And then. And then.
No.
Oh yeah, is it on?
Yeah.
Ooh, saucy. You like it?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we've been shopping all day. Troy and I went crazy in the mall. And now we're gonna go eat at one of my favorite restaurants, Musashi in Las Vegas. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
You guys are welcome.
Thank you for everything.
Oh, you're welcome.
It's just so crazy today. I can't believe it.
Happy birthday to you. Woo! Happy birthday. Ooh. Happy birthday to Troy. Happy birthday to
When Sanai told me everything, I was like, you're lying, like, it just can't be true, because the fact that he took the time out of his day to spend time with me and, like, get me stuff, like, it just shows, like, what type of person he is, and, like, I'm just, it's still unbelievable to me.